Well, hey everyone, it's Drunken Otaku here, and I'm back after forever with a video that's on an update. Recording outside because I don't have any place to record at currently. You know, anyone who's interested in knowing why, check my last update video. But yeah, I figured I wanted to get some recording in again finally, so I'm doing a Let's Play series of Lostbelt number 2, the Eternal Icy Fire Sentry. And pronouncing that will not be the easiest thing, so I'm not going to. But let's just jump in, you know? I am a mage from the proper human history. Please come find me at the following coordinates. I really wanted to get a Let's Play for Lostbelt 1, but I didn't get around to it, sadly. I'm interested in how they build the lore up from here, you know. It's just been, the last Lostbelt was so damn good. Nitrogen, oxygen, argon. That's good. So we still have pretty little air, even in this creepy bleach world. It does. Cryptic. Empty smile. Oh man. I really like him. I really do. Sure. Mm-hmm. Yep. Let's never leave. Yeah. That's how you got the shadow border going. No, that was Chavia, sorry. Gotcha. We're always on the move. Interesting. Good point. Yeah. At least for now. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Gotcha. Yeah, sure. Yeah, you got a point, man. I doubt that. Ooh, boy. Boom. Yeah, that sounds probable. Nice. Yeah, you're not wrong often, but you know. See what we got here. Run. Holy frack, run. Thank you. Oh, good. Oh, plenty of them. I'm expecting to get shot anytime now. Golf punch. Thank you. Deadly Rasputin. I'm interested in that myself. Eaten crow twice. Indeed it did. Might rearrange this slightly. Bum 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 bum. Yeah, let's go with that. Bum 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 bum. Ruined away. Oh, cool. That is really fascinating, though. Even the buildings. Yeah, I can understand that concept. Oh, cool. Well, we kind of had a figure of that anyway, because there was the one little narrator from the first chapter of the last Lostbelt. Oh, we got a journal. Awesome. I'm gonna pause it for just 1 second here. So, this makes me think, you know, people who did survive the initial blank, you know, would eventually, they kind of disappeared, you know? And doesn't look like there's predators or like that, so I guess it'd be kind of like the world slowly correcting their existence, because, you know, the world doesn't exist anymore. So just kind of get blanked out of reality or something like that. Initially. But it's fascinating, the color drains too out of all the objects and stuff. That's really interesting. Yeah, it makes me think that he's going to get blanked out of reality. Especially with the lack of violence and blood. Well, I'm ready to get my butt kicked. That's an excellent idea, but I don't think that's how it's going to go. You're just gonna have to deal, man. Thank you. Let's go where no man has gone before again. These are so cool. Okay, I think I have been playing an hour, but I'm not entirely sure. So I'm going to stop this video and start another one.